running out of time, Zeke.
Okay.
You sure it's ready?
Good, I guess. I'll be damned if those things ain't gonna burn up fast.
But they'll charge it.
I hope so. I got LaRoche putting a few more around the city.
Oh, this plan sucks.
I know. Short notice, man.
All right. As soon as the RFI's ready, I'm gonna flip the switch. It's not gonna be time for buys.
All right, fellas. I'll take this round, get it charged up. Watch my back, Beamer.
I always do.
Hold tight, McGrath. Wouldn't want you to fall into the bay. You got work to do.
That's thoughtful. Thanks.
The Beast's making his way to the first substation. My boys are doing their best to delay him till we get over there.
Like we're a little late.
Damn, that sucker's big!
I can see the substation from here.
Better go charge the RFI before he reaches it.
I'm already there, man.
Zeke, we lost the substation.
All right. There are a couple of good ones in Spud Triangle.
Copy. Head there now. We're in position, Zeke.
All right. Now, don't forget, it's gonna take time to power that thing. You've gotta protect it.
John could sense the RFI somehow. He'll be coming for it.
How you wanna play it?
You're on defense. Protect the RFI. Going toe-to-toe with John.
You sure?
Oh, hell yeah. I'm ready for round two. That's what I'm here for.
Okay.
You're next. Zeke, she's dead. She's dead.
You gotta keep moving, brother. Head for the substation on the cathedral.
Fully charged.
Go on, man. Push the button.
No. No, not just yet.
I am scared.
I am too.